Hey guys, I'm back with Allure Beauty Box for March. Not one, but two. So, one is I get from Allure itself, and the other one I get the subscription from Amazon. Because you can, excuse me, I need a drink. Sorry about that. Oh. Whew. Sorry. Haven't been feeling well this weekend. So anyways, they just arrived today, which is Monday, day after St. Patty's Day. And last month, for February, it was the first time I got one from Allure and one from Amazon. And my address is just a slight different, so I can tell which one is which. And this time they arrived the same day. Last month, the subscription through Amazon arrived sooner. And there are different items. So let's see. This is for March 2019. The day they arrived, let's see what we got. That is a good track record for me because I have other ones I haven't even opened yet, subscriptions. So to open them on the day that they arrived, all I did was cut the tape. And if you don't know what Allure is, Allure Beauty Box is a monthly subscription. Your first month is $10 a month, and then after that it's $15 a month, and they're way worth it. So each month you get a little pamphlet, and it shows you like all the products in there. And I noticed even the Allure one versus the Amazon one was totally different. So they started putting them in these cute pouches, and I have to say this is the first month that my pouch did not rip, so maybe they have upgraded. So this month is white. You think maybe it would have been gold, but white. And as two snaps through the pouch. And let's get on into this and see what's in here. So for myself, I'm going to have to dump all these products out. Wow, there's a lot in here. We got a few that got stuck. Okay, so we're going to, just like we do the Ipsy bags, we're going to lay them out and then we'll see if they're the same, what's different. And it gives you like the editor's picks, tells you a little bit about the products. Okay, let me see if I can find, it's not in order. Ooh, that's gotta be a full size product. That is okay. It is Au Naturel, the Anywhere Cream Multi Stick and Grapefruit. It says, when I blend this golden peachy cream blush onto my cheeks, it gave me complexion of subtle, oh my goodness, can't even speak tonight, subtle warmth and color that look like it could be my own. I'm not going to go into all that. So the price is $35, and they have like a promo code, tells you where to buy and everything. It's a multi-stick, so I'm sure you could use it as a blush, a lip, a contour, a, you know, whatever you want. Cream multi-stick, an eyeshadow, whatever, and the shade is grapefruit. And this is huge. It's way bigger than, I mean, look at the size of this thing. It's way bigger than a lipstick. Okay. Has like a little divot, but that's just a bubble in the product. So I was like, is that been smashed in the lid? But it's not. Let's check out this color. Ooh, it is creamy. I always thought it was going to go on heavy. You have to do it a couple times. So you could go on light and then blend it in. So you get that nice rosy. But that's going over a few times so you could see the color, but there's a lot of sheer and shimmer in that. So I'm going to twist that back. And there's a lot. Let's see how much product. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of product in there. And in a, that's what I'm telling you. When I was growing up, my mother, I see her, she would, I'm like, why is that not clogging your pores? She would put on a lipstick, and then she'd put a little bit on her cheeks and rub it in as blush, and it was like all in one. She just had to have her lipstick with her. I was like, okay. So when they say all in one, they mean all in one. So the next thing is Momenade, and I want to say I got this in last month's. In the February. Maybe it was in the Amazon one, but it's, I know I've seen this. Rose Water Toner. And the full size price is $23. But I know I have seen that. Maybe I'll have to look in the box myself. My February one, because I know I've seen it, so I don't know if they kind of switch between the products. And the next item is this one. And you see, like, you think, oh yeah, I'm going to get a good size jar. And then underneath you get, like, this divot. So that's all you're getting. Ooh. Getting is, come on, glare. Let me smell it. It's a very medicinal smell. Almost like tea tree oil, kind of medicinal. Actually reminds me of Noxzema face cream. It says, Belief the True Cream Aqua Balm. And it's 1.68 ounce. There we go. And it's funny, and in this, in her picture, she's got like a star and some other things painted on her face. Full size price is $38. It says, I've lost count on how many times I've restocked my beloved Belief moisturizer. In the past couple of years, I've gone back to this K-Beauty staple over and over again. It's kind of like the on and off again boyfriend that takes breaks, but we always end up back together. The light gel-like formula absorbs in seconds, gives a rush of hydration, and helps me look smooth and poreless. Sorry, that's another phone you hear going off. Alright, the next is a Cure. Seriously Soothing Night Oil. There is 10 hydrating oils packed in here, but this mix is delightfully light. I use it after my retinol night and dry spot before makeup, even on the ends of my hair. Okay. Price for 1 ounce is $12.99, and this is 0.3 ounce. It's Seriously Soothing Blue Tansy Night Oil. So I guess, like she said, she even puts it on the ends of her hair. Ooh, it looks like a blue liquid. Oh, it's a roller ball. Let's see. Let's see what the smell is. It's a, reminds me of like perfume from Avon back in the day. I am blending it like you would perfume to see how it blends. Oh yeah, it's like a silky. So if you had like a dry patch, or now if you have combination skin, this would be good, so you could put it just on the dry patches and areas not in your oily T-zone and have a flare up. You definitely don't want that. So next is, was this one or the other? It says, your box contains either Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Jelly Sheet Mask, which is shaped like a watermelon slice, or the BioBell Botanic Fiber Facial Mask in Stay Gorgeous or BioBell Botanic Fiber Facial Mask in hashtag afterparty. So I got this one, the BioBell, and the Stay Gorgeous. Hydrates and nourishes with almond oil and vitamin E. Paraffin-free, no glutens, no GMOs. So that's a nice full-size mask, and that retails for $3.99. So that's not really fair, because the other one, the watermelon one, goes for $8. So this one goes for $3.99. We should have got two. Am I right for the same value? Okay. So I guess this was either or as well. You could have got the Skin Juice Beauty Green Apple Brightening Gel Cleanser or the Glam Glow Super Mud Clearing Treatment. We got the Juice Beauty Stem Cellular Anti-Wrinkle Booster Syndrome. Serum. And the full size is $28. It says green apple scented gel cleanser brightening is justified. Oh, there's a safety seal on it, so I can't smell it, but I've heard a lot of great things about Juice Beauty. And the third thing you could have got was a Derma-E Microbrasion Scrub. Okay. Now, this one we could have got the Dr. Brandt's Microderm Abrasion, which is kind of like the Needles No More. The Invisibobble Original. The hair ties don't leave a crease. I love those. They kind of remind me of the bracelets we used to wear to hold our keys on like phone cords. Or, which is $7.95 value. This one is full size is $79 value. Or the Tarte Tardiest Quick Dry Matte Lip Paint in OG. It says this opaque lilac liquid lipstick is so lightweight, often forgotten to have it on. The wearing is a part of. Okay, I look. Price is $20 at Tarte.com, and there is actually a coupon for Tarte, which is great. And that's what I got. So I would have wanted that. I love the Tarte. The ones that BoxyCharm had at Christmas time. I actually bought some after the fact. After the box to make sure I got the Instafamous. And there's a bunch of other ones. So this is what the packaging looks like. And it's in the color OG. So it's almost like a pinky nude. I love the smell of theirs. So their applicator is pointed, and that's what I like. It's like flat at one end. So let's check out this. See, it's like a pink nude. So we did pretty good on this box. Now this is the one from Allure. So we got the, and then on the back it says refer a friend, and you can get the Aquai sample trio value at $14. Allure.com hashtag friends. But if you use my link, you'll get this, and I believe I will too. So in the description box below, if you want to get your own Allure box, you'll get it for $10 for your first month. But using my link, you'll get that bonus offer. So it's great to snag them when they have the bonus offers as well. So let's, before we run into too much time here, let's jump in to the one from Amazon. Now, so far it looks the same, but the products inside would be different. The booklets, the cover is the same. The pouch is the same. And not busted. Oh yeah, we definitely, I can see right from the top, we definitely got different products. So let's move this on over a little bit. Okay, I got a box from Hush.com down there. I got so many boxes to unbox. But I still want to see, there we go, be able to see the other products. Alright. So if it's the same, we're just going to say same, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not going to go for detail for over everything. So we got the Acure Au Naturel. Or was that? No. That was the wrong product. Okay. We got pieces of the box in there. Here it is. The the wrong product. The Au Naturel, that was the blush stick, so that it was the same. The, what is that? Mamanade Rose Water and Toner. That was the same. So we'll put those in there. And the booklet's different. See, like, instead of one of it, they're like, have the whole page of them. So we got the Belief. What does that one look black? Oh, no, it's not. So this was the same Belief True Cream Water Balm. Then the Acure Seriously Soothing Blue Tanzing Night Oil. That was the roll-on. We got that the same. See, their catalog looks totally different. It doesn't show, like, this or that, you know, like, options. Okay. Then, on this one, see, like, it shows the nail polish, like, it takes up one whole page. We got the Liqueur Enhanced Color by London Town. This is $16 value. What is the color? Is Brit of Love. That is a very pretty pink. It's got a very nice nail polish. $18 value. Or $16 value. That pays for your box. Just one of those. And wow. That is holy gaga. And this one, we got the Juice Beauty Green Apple and Stem Cellular Anti-Booster Serum. You're not going to believe what we got in this one. Look at this. Holy moly. Juice Beauty Green Apple Brightening Gel Cleanser, 2 fluid ounce. Oops. I dropped the book. Look at the size of that. Compared to, so we got the cleanser and then the stem cell into wrinkle booster. Same thing. So you can have a whole face routine. Look at this. Oh my God, brightening gel cleanser. And this is a $28 value, full size. It says, but it also contains retinol palmolate, so don't use it if you're pregnant or breastfeeding. So that's good that they warn you as well. But it says, skincare calms or on, here we go. Skincare claims on cleansers often overpromised and under deliver. The stuff you, okay, we're not going to go into that. Green apple scented gel cleanser brightening is justified. It's not, it's got hydroxy acids that can quickly exfoliate so your skin is dewier by the time you're done rinsing. Holy, I cannot, my flash here. It's actually, it's bigger than the picture. Okay. And then there's the back page, but in the other one, we had also gotten a face mask. This one, we don't have a face mask, so I think between those two, it supplemented that. And lastly, in this one, we had gotten the Tarte $20 lip gloss in OG. This one, we got a lipstick, but it's Burt's Bees Glossy Lipstick in, or lipstick, or Burt's Bees Lipstick in Blush Basin. So it would have been a glossy or a lipstick. So I got the lipstick. It says you'll get one of two Burt's Bees lipsticks in your box. The glossy lipstick in sheer color like plum, pink, or taupe. Or the more pigmented lipstick in shimmering rose shade called Blush Basin. Basin at right. We gave the glossy lipstick an Allure Best of Beauty Awards Best Sheer Lipstick in 2018. But both formulas impact eye-catching color while hydrating, as well as a balm. In this true Burt's Bees fashion, the formulas are natural and eco-friendly. The package is made from 60% recycled plastics. $9 at Burt's Bees. It says your box contains either one shade of Burt's Bees Glossy Lipstick or Burt's Bees Lipstick and Blush Basin. So I got the lipstick and Blush Basin, which I'm assuming it's, I mean, it's like the color of the, I'm trying to remove the sticker here so I can, so that is definitely, that's a huge product size too, but that's definitely a nude, and that's, I'm not going to swatch that because that is not like in my color range. And I'm going to put the sticker right back on because I'll probably find someone else that'll enjoy that better than me. But I know a lot of times we get these funky dark colors or funky purples, and Allure doesn't do that. They give you a lot of nudes, naturals, pinks, things like that that can go. So, I mean, it's hard to pick because this one had full-size products, but this one had the Tarte and everything. So I'd say the one from Allure I like the best, but I, if you're into nudes and pinks, the full-size cleanser, you know what I mean? So that's why I was like, oh, why do I need two? Now, if I got two from Allure, they'd be very similar. And I've noticed getting one directly from Allure and one from Amazon, I'm getting totally different products. And they're both out of the park. So that's why, since last month, I'm starting to save these books. So if I, I see a lot of people do a year in review, so I can do, you know, like a recap of what I got by the books. And I'm just going to have to put like an A on the back to know like Amazon. Or no, that wouldn't be, because Amazon and Allure are the same. So I'm going to have to write Amazon on the back of the book or something. But I don't know about you guys. They were both out of the park. So for $15, I am stoked. So there's some really great items. I mean, just one of the items in there would pay for this box and then some. And you get to try, you know, products that you normally wouldn't. And the bags didn't burst this month. So it's a win-win. Let me know what was your favorite. The one directly from Allure or the one from Amazon? And what did you get? Do you get yours from Allure? Do you get it for through the Amazon subscription? Did you get the same items? If you get, you know, I want to, you know, did you like your items? And with that said, like, comment, subscribe, and as usual, happy hauling.